My hair is just done. Whatever. Welcome to the video. This is a haul, I guess, a mini haul. I bought some bras from Fenty and they finally came. So I have new titty cups and I'm gonna be making brownies for my job. So I'm just gonna do the haul first because I'm already in my room, and then I'll move to my kitchen and we'll make the brownies. So this is the first bra that I got. Surprisingly, there's no invoice in the packet. Oh. No, this is not an invoice. Okay. Let me see. I'm gonna actually pull up my thing, my order, because I don't remember what the hell I got. Well, I know what I got, but I don't remember, like, the names. Okay, so what I have on... Okay, I pulled up my order. This is the t-shirt bra. I got this in a 34C. So this is it. I got everything in black. This is the front. It's like lightly padded, like here. And then that's the back. It has like these cutouts here. I'm keeping the tags on right now because it says to keep the tags on if you have to do any returns or exchanges. And my left titty is kind of looking a little bigger, so I don't know if I want to get my sister size, which would be a 36B, I think. I don't remember how that goes. But anyway, I adjusted the strap, so it's like my left side is just giving me a little bit of an issue. Don't come for my underarm hair. I have a waxing appointment in like a week. So I'm just like fixing the straps on that. But this is the first bra. I like that it has a little jewel on the bottom. I'm gonna lower this a little bit. I like that it has like a little like X on it. It's not too big. I think my boobs look great. Don't mind that crap in my bed. I'm gonna push it over. Okay, that's better. So that's that. This other part of this haul is my sweatpants that I just bought from Gap. I'm gonna wear these in the house, and I'm gonna show you guys the second bra. This looks so crowded. Okay, so this is the second bra. It's super comfortable. It's the unlined bra in caviar. Well, caviar is the color. They basically call black caviar. Super, super comfortable. I like that it has like the underwire support right here on the bottom. It has the Savage band, but then I look at the bra itself, is actually a ribbed knit, so this is really comfortable. I'm gonna probably wear this one in the house today. The other t-shirt bra that I had showed before was a push-up style, so that's why it has the light padding on the bottom, but this is completely unlined, unpadded. This is all my titties, all my titty meat, but this makes my boobs look so good. Oh my god. And then I'm like, oh my god, if I can get a push-up bra that does this, I would be beyond happy. Like, this is just wow. But anyway, really good fit. I'm gonna actually probably get maybe like two more of these. So this is the back. This front. Hey, this is so comfortable. Okay, all the brownies are in the oven and my plantain is done. So I'm gonna let those cook. So these are the brownies with walnuts. And then this is the regular plain brownies. And they're done.